now that we've discussed a high plank and a low plank, I bet you can guess what a high and low side plank is. Let's give it a go. So starting with a low plank, low side plank, you're coming down, you're on your forearm. So your elbow is directly under the shoulder. You have your feet out. Maybe you want to support yourself a little out here. And you're literally can just come up lifting the hips. You can bring your arm to your hip or have your hand up above you. Feet options, you can keep them stacked. You can have them staggered. And you can always drop that bottom knee if you need a little bit more support. For a high side plank, exact same thing, but now we're up on the hand, out of the wrist. So nice wide fingers. When you come up, you want to make sure that your shoulder is again right over the wrist. Maybe turn out the hand ever so slightly. And then just coming up, same thing here. Make sure that you're not locking out that elbow, slight bend, lifting out of the hips. Hand is up or on your hip, staggered feet, stacked feet, option to come down on that bottom knee. Remember to breathe through the entire time, and feeling shaky is totally normal.